stories to tell. Do you have any questions? Does anyone have any good stories to tell?
How's the van?
How's what?
How's the van?
Oh, the van. The van's awesome. We just got a new van. Last week, doesn't smell real good right now, but smells better than it did, but it's nice. We're pretty happy with it, yeah. We figured out, I'll give this advice to people in bans that if you're going to be planning on touring, just buy a nice van to start off with, because it's a lot easier than breaking down. And you probably end up paying a lot less than you do when you break down every week or so. That's all. Same goes with trailers. Don't buy a fresh roof. No,
yeah, don't
care. Same goes with trailers. Buy new trailers instead of old ones and have been breaking and fixing them and fixing them.
Alright, go ahead, Mike.
And don't carry fresh fruit in the van for quarter. That's nothing to show.
Actually, it's okay to carry fresh fruit, just not rotten fruit.
Thank you. No. A week. Oh, wait. 9 days. Anyway, they're great people, so thanks. This one's for them.
We'll be right back.
They're forcing me to do this because I suck at it.
Work the crowd, man!
Yeah. This is a cool city, huh? You guys from here or are you from like LA?
San Francisco!
San Francisco!
Kickball!
Kickball!
What if we were like, thanks, LA, would you guys get mad?
No. No.
They did?
What the fuck, man? Those guys hey. Don't even know where they are. That's bull.
The geography is horrible. No. Oh. Yeah. This one's for Harris and Sarah.
Yeah.
This next one that I split with my friends Cursive, and it's called My Unanswered Whys. We're gonna play it. We'll be right back. Thanks a lot, thank you.
Oh.
I want to thank the girls for playing these last few shows. It's been a pleasure playing with them, so thank those guys and thank everyone else who played tonight too. And thanks to everyone here at Chain Reaction for being here on Sunday night and all of you.
Very nice place.
Yeah, it's a great place.
Are we
going
to do a new one?
Yeah, sure. We spent a couple days in the studio at the beginning of this tour and recorded a couple of new songs. So we're going to play one that is going to be on a split with our friends at Cast Project. So here we go.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Yeah.